I was just experimenting with this hub motor, and I realized, you know, this thing could be a great electromagnet.